You can use your master key to lock or unlock the driver's door, or if so equipped, all doors from outside the vehicle. To lock a door, turn the key toward the front of the vehicle. That door will lock. To unlock a door, turn the key toward the rear of the vehicle. That door will unlock. If your vehicle is equipped with the power door lock and the vehicle security system, turn the key on the driver's door or the sliding doors to the neutral position, then turn toward the rear again within 5 seconds to unlock all doors. To unlock the back doors with the master key, turn clockwise. If so equipped, you can lock and unlock all doors by pushing one of the power door lock switches located on the driver's and front passenger's doors. When locking doors this way, be certain not to leave the key inside the vehicle. You can also lock and unlock a door using the inside lock knob found on the inside of each door. If you attempt to lock your vehicle with a power door lock switch while the key is in the ignition and any door is open, all doors will lock, then automatically unlock.